This morning in The Modern Parent, with September upon us, by now your kids have made their way back to the classroom. But with a return to school may come some difficulties retransitioning into your routines. We recently checked in with our friends at the Children's Workshop for more on getting back on track for the new academic year.
A smooth transition from time off starts with a routine that must include proper rest.
Send them to bed at that time every night. And it can be difficult. You're running late. You still have to do dinner. You have to do all this other stuff. But as close to that bedtime as possible, even if they're a teenager, they have to get enough rest to function in school. Without rest, they're not going to function and not going to succeed.
To get that rest, you may have to make changes and limit the electronic time.
Just take the phone away at a certain time, the iPad, the computer, shut it down. It lights out no matter what time their bedtime is. And same thing with preschoolers, lights out. And they need a calm area. It's nice, dark, quiet area where they can rest their body and get the essential sleep that they need.
With all growing children, it's crucial to set limits and boundaries.
Setting the boundaries and sticking to it. And sometimes it's difficult. Your children get mad at you, but they'll be fine the next day and they'll be well rested.
It starts with preparation. Something as simple as getting clothes ready the night before can give you more time in the morning.
Get their clothes ready. I like to get my child's clothes ready for the week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. They know the outfits they're wearing. So they're lined up, they're ironed, they're ready to go. They might mix matches, but there's 5 outfits for 5 days. We're not going in the closet ever again during the week.
From lunches to supplies, get ahead of the game by prepping those early too.
You can have all that stuff ready. Getting organized, backpacks near the door, full. Make sure they're ready to go so you're not scrambling. Where's my backpack? Where's my lunchbox? Where's my sneakers for gym? All that is ready the night before you get up. Your morning is going to be so much smoother. You're going to have extra time that you can do a load of dishes.
No schedule is complete without a calendar of events, which will help with family organization.
Look at your children's backpacks when they come home, especially the beginning of the school year. They come home with tons of papers, their calendar for the month, their lunch menus for the month, all kinds of fundraisers they're having, PTO meetings, things that are going to be coming up. Then, to topple on that, you have sports. Take those dates, put them on the calendar. Put your doctors on the calendar. Put the dentist on the calendar. If you want to add your bills when they're due, on the calendar. Who's taking lunches on what days? All you do is glance at that calendar in the beginning of the week, and you have everything at your fingertips.
Consistency of the routine is key. It'll help children learn and will put them on a solid path.
You need to stay consistent with that, because as soon as you start veering from that, your child's going to get confused. They're not going to know what's ready. Homework time, all that needs to be consistent, and then you will have a very smooth, successful school year.
Some terrific advice, as always, and for even more tips from the Children's Workshop on helping to get your family back on track for the new school year, just visit our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.